Hello, everybody. It's Thomas 48, 12th Man Fan here, and today, finally, the My Little Pony New Generation trailer is finally here. I'm not gonna waste any more time. Let's get into it.
Once upon a time, Earth ponies, Pegasi, and unicorns live in harmony.
Why can't we be friends anymore?
Maybe one day, we'll figure it out.
What the?
What the? Okay, was not expecting that.
I see you.
Ah, it's a unicorn.
Gotcha. Your son is safe now, ma'am.
This isn't my kid.
You're welcome.
I gotta get you out of here. Show me some magic. I can do this. Ta-da!
You don't have any magic?
We did have it. It just poof. Disappeared?
Hey. Ow.
Izzy, we're going to Zephyr Heights. The Pegasus City? We need to find out what happened to your magic and bring it back.
But the Pegasi are bad news.
Whoa, a unicorn and an earth pony?
Okay, well this date just got a whole lot more interesting.
We'll need glitter.
Lots of glitter.
Every pony.
Oh, this sounds so good.
Bring forth the ultimate challenge!
I don't care. I win.
Big talk for a little pony.
I think you'll find I'm average height.
Oh my goodness! My goodness, that was awesome. Wow. I gotta say, that trailer was awesome. I'm so hyped for this movie. Cannot wait for this to drop on Netflix September 24th. It's gonna be awesome. Cannot wait. The voice cast sounds good. And the first ever time that we're hearing Sunny and Pip's voice for the first time, and they sound great. So, yeah. It's looking like a really good film. That's it. So, yeah. With that said, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.